All right, everyone. Welcome back to another flight video. Hope you've enjoyed the past ones. This flight is operated by, United Express flight 3565, operated by Shuttle America, call sign Mercury. So Mercury 3565. Seat 18B, it's an Embraer 170, E-170 aircraft. It's from Washington Reagan to Newark Liberty, and just outside of New York City. Final destination today is Orlando, Florida, but for now, the sun's just starting to peak up here at Reagan Airport, so hope you enjoy. And now pushing back from gate 16 here at Reagan. As you can see, the sun's starting to come up a little more. I know I showed this once before, but I'll show it again. Boarding card. As I said, it's United Express 3565. It's operated by Shuttle America. Washington Reagan DCA to Newark Liberty, EWR, gate 16. About a 30-minute flight, they've informed us. Whoa. That's an adjustment. And as you can see here, an Embraer United Express Shuttle America Embraer 170. I figured I'd show you this. It's pretty funny. I got a chuckle out of it.